First of all, let me get a little more comfortable here.
Sit down.
Good for a sponsor. Yeah!
That better? Hey, thank you, guys. Just bear with me for a couple of minutes. It's been an emotional time the last couple months. But you guys are in the home stretch right now. And everybody, every Penn Stater in the world salutes what you're doing right now. Give yourself a round of applause. I want to do a quick shout out to Carissa and Troy, the Paternoville dancers. And a special thank you to the Paternoville students. Because at a time when people were running to take Joe's name off things, they stood and kept him. And I thank you for that. I want to thank all of you for the support you've given our family over the last couple months and certainly the last couple weeks. But I want to talk about what you're doing today. Robert F. Kennedy said one time, he said, only those that dare to fail greatly can ever achieve greatly. That has never been more evident than right here in this room right now, guys. You have achieved greatly. When the storm clouds gathered around this campus in November, a lot of people ran for the hills. Not the students who are leaders of THON. You guys stood your ground, you kept up the fight, and later on this afternoon, you're gonna shock the world.
Yeah.
You're gonna shock the world.
Yeah.
Your leadership, student leadership, is going to tell the world what Penn State is all about once again. Your leadership, and it's going to happen this afternoon. When all those satellite trucks showed up on Old Bay Lawn and across the street to my dad's house, we all took some hits. A lot of things were said about Penn Staters, about Penn State students. All of you suffered those allegations, none of which you had any to do with.
One, two.
But I challenge them to come back and see what is in THON.
Yeah.
I challenge them, I say to them, let them come to THON.
Yeah.
When people doubt what Penn State is all about, let them come to THON. When the world wants to see courage and what leadership is, let them come to THON. When they want to see the good that young people do in this country, despite all that's written about young people, when they want to see the good that you do and the lives that you are saving, let them come to THON.
Yeah.
When they want to see how Penn Staters stand up for themselves when others try to define us with their agenda, let them come to THON. They want to see how we make an impact on the world. Let them come to THON.
Yay!
Once and for all.
Yeah.
Now I want to, a couple last things here. First of all, one of the most moving things for myself was going up to Joe's statue at odd hours when people weren't around. And when it was all said and done, they collected everything. And the one thing that I kept was this mug. Now, you can't see it in the back, but it's a Dance Marathon 2012 mug. And I want to thank Will Martin and Pat Halley. And two people who would have gotten a shout out if their handwriting was legible at all. But there were two other guys on that mug. That mug sits on my desk every day to remind me of what THON is about and what Penn State is about and what you are about. In the movie Gladiator, Maximus says to his soldiers, "What we do in life echoes in eternity." It was true of my father, and it is true of THON. You have, and you will save lives. Every year they do this, and for the last 42 hours or so, with four to go, okay, you fought. How many we got? You got a couple left, I know that. But you're fighting for the lives that have already been saved by THON. You're fighting the lives that you are saving now, and more importantly, you're even fighting for the children who will be diagnosed in the future, and for those lives that you will save, and I thank you for that. Now, in conclusion, I just want to wrap up here, because I know you got a lot more fun stuff to do and more important people to hear from. If you live to be 100 years old, if you live to be 100 years old, what you've done here for the past 2 days, weeks, months, all the time you've put into this, what you've done here will echo in eternity. You represent the best of our alma mater. And in our song, in the alma mater, it talks about love and loyalty. And it says, "Let our lives but swell thy fame." Yep. You have already done that. Mm. You have already lived up to that. You have made an impact on the world already at your young age. So even if you live to be 100, you've already accomplished what my father's father told him and what my father told me, make an impact. And I say to the world, when you want to know what Penn State is, and you want to know what we are means, let them come to THON. Thank you very much.
Give a big round of applause for Jay Paterno, please.